Hello and welcome to the 21st century. We have communication devices, the likes of which Gene Roddenberry, the creator of Star Trek, never dreamed of. We have 3D printing systems that are going to revolutionize manufacturing. We're developing robot cars that can eliminate human error, which is great because we're an easily distracted species. We have all these amazing advances, yet we're still fighting one of the most basic problems you can think of, hunger. Really? Hunger? Now, of course, we could talk food waste, and wow, do we waste a lot of food. Or we could talk about how shipping food halfway around the world is kind of ridiculous. Talk about a carbon footprint. But to be honest, I'm tired of talking about the problem. Every year, hundreds of millions of dollars are dumped into improving food security. And every year, we still seem to have the same problems. One of the most commonly used social definitions of insanity is doing the same thing over and over and expecting a different result. Don't you think it's about time we do something completely different? It's time to stop trying to fit square pegs into round holes. That is what Cybernated Farm Systems, CFS, is all about. I started this company with the intent of helping to shift the agricultural paradigm, and it is shifting. From organic farming to permaculture to vertical gardens, the world is starting to figure out that there are better ways to grow food without drowning the plants and soil in all kinds of nasty chemicals. And better still, the idea of local production and local distribution is catching on. Knowing your food is kind of a big deal. And this is what CFS plans to deliver: sustainable, highly automated aquaponic farm facilities that do not depend on an existing infrastructure. Additionally, CFS has a core philosophy called SUS Plus, Sustainability Plus. SUS Plus is the idea of going past do no harm to give something back. For example, besides growing food, a CFS building will include a composting system. It'll be able to clean local polluted water bodies. And any surplus power can be used by the people for things like powering lights or charging cell phones. We would be honored if SUS Plus became a global industry standard, which is why the concept and logo for SUS Plus are freely available for all to download and use. This is the age of social networking and the uninhibited flow of knowledge and ideas. And you know what? CFS would love to have millions of groupies. Follow us on Facebook and Twitter. Visit the CFS website and register so you can get insider information on our progress. Help us show the world that there are amazing solutions out there. This is the 21st century, and it can be pretty awesome if we want it to be. Thank you.